So welcome to day 13 of Tomato Sphere. We'll take a look at our seeds. Not much has changed since last time. In fact, I don't think there's much change at all, but let's have a check-in. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So we'll record that value there, which we already have. Now we'll check in on the next one. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24, 25. So we have 25 in seed type P and 19 in seed type N.